in the box, wrapped in a pink t-shirt that said Daddy's Girl, was a head.
When the head is found and it's determined that it's frozen, once it's taken to the corner lab and thawed out, then swabs are taken from the neck mouth area and seminal fluid is found. Why would you keep it? Why would you keep it frozen? It was obvious to us that it could be a necrophilia.